Shalom, friends. In today's Holy Tanya, the first Chabad Rebbe says, Jews, every Jew, man or woman, religious or not, possess a unique rare capability amongst the nations of the world to believe that nothing exists besides God. Me, the table in front of me, the tree in front of my house, my car, my house, my business. It's all an appearance that God recreates every moment, and it's just an appearance. And we believe in this with the essence of our soul, and we truly believe in it. And if you feel that in your head and in your heart, this is the greatest pleasure you can ever cause to God, because you're making yourself the lowly realm of this planet Earth a dwelling place for Him by having faith and joy in His oneness, that nothing else exists in your head and in your heart.